Iron Lords are watching.
I still have to switch something over.
Enemy captured Zone C.
Where'd you go?
Captured. It's yours.
I'm on B.
There's a guy behind the wall at D. I don't know where you're at.
Enemy captured Zone B. Gained the lead.
That would help, I guess, if I put trip mine on, because I'm using the double trip mine gloves. Go for C.
That's my trick. That's my trick.
Oh,
you neutralized
nice.
Zone
that was
C.
A, that was pure luck.
Zone C captured.
I'm hanging around for special at second time.
Zone A lost. Enemy captured Zone A.
Where are you at? You supposed to be?
What the? Environmental hazard. I'm at C right now. It's fine.
Oh, yeah, me
heading
too.
Heading towards B. Probably right
corner. I've got golden gun. Probably should just...
Zone B neutralized.
Oh! I got three kills with that one grenade.
Nice.
Zone B secure.
Fist of Havoc out of my golden gun. That's just awesome.
Heavy ammo inbound.
I got a spare.
You're in the lead. Heavy ammo available.
Make it all.
Lost the lead.
Oh, we gained the lead back? And then we lost it, and then we lost it. Walked into that one.
Gained the lead. You're falling behind. Zone B lost.
Nice.
Enemy captured Zone B. Double down.
That guy is weak back there. I thought that sounded like your weapon shooting.
What? Behind the wall.
Zone B neutralized. Only 5 minutes left.
Generated some orbs over here.
Zone B.
Oh, dang. That guy got 3 kills with his quiver. Thank you for killing him.
Zone B lost. Enemy captured Zone B.
Good.
What were you shooting at?
Zone B.
Oh, I thought I saw a guy underneath me. It was my own guy.
Killed myself. God dang it. That's one thing I hate about those trip mines is if you mark a spot, you can't kind of hang around there because you're going to get...
Yeah. If you get killed. It's kind of funny. But it happens to somebody else, but not to you. Yeah.
Well, I've gotten killed out of 2 supers this game, which obviously doesn't feel good.
You captured Zone B.
take this. Holy crap, I got lucky there.
We'll learn from this.
Wow, that was close. That's the way to start it out. First Iron Banner match. I will take that.